Go. Hi, I'm Richie Mastascusa. I'm here with
Dave Myers.
And we put together an ab routine, and I'm here with the PACE students of the core strengthening class. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
And we're ready to kick your abs. You ready, guys?
Yes.
Let's hit it. Work. Inhale. Oh, and I'm here, of course, with Madonna. Inhale up. Exhale, open the head up. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. All right, arm up and reach up and over. And come up. And now bend. Reach the left arm. Up and over. And come up. Inhale, arms up. Exhale. Reach up and over. Stay there. Say yes with the head. Pull the navel in, round up. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, open the chest up. Oh. Here we go. We're gonna sit down now, guys. Sit down. And we're gonna put your hands behind your legs. And you're gonna round. Hold it. Cross the arms. And we're gonna twist to the right. Right, center. Left, center. Right, left, center, right, center, left, center. One more each side, right, and left, and rounding, and reaching up. Now rounding back, open the arm, airplane on, rotate, and up, rotate, keep it going, open, and open, open. Open. One more each side. Open. Open. Hands behind the leg, rounding up. And reach it back up. Now we're going to round all the way back down. We're going to reach the right leg to a tabletop. Left leg to a tabletop. It's time for the hundreds. We're rolling the head up. Arms out. Reach the legs out. Keep the head quiet. And we pump the arms. Five count. Inhale. Inhale two. And exhale, two, three. Inhale, two, three, four, five. Exhale. This is three. And four. And keep it going, guys. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Nine. Smile, it makes it easier. And exhale. Bend the knees, roll up an inch. And roll down. Hug your knees into your chest. Three circles. One. Smiling always makes it easier. Two. Three, the other way. One. Two. Three. Excellent. Now. Ooh, right to the stone. Now it's time to do the Fab Five. Five different positions, 10 reps each position. Here we go. Lay back down. Right leg is in, left leg is out. Roll the head up, and we're gonna double pull and switch, and double pull and two, and three, and double pull, four, double pull, five, double pull, six, double pull, seven, double pull, good, eight, double pull, nine, double pull, 10, double, now hug the knees, inhale, arms out, legs out, exhale, hug, inhale, keep breathing, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Now double split the leg. Double pull, double pull. 2, double pull. 3, double pull. 4, double pull. 5, double pull. 6, double pull. 7, 8, 9, 10. Hands behind the head, turn up the legs, lower leg 6 inches. Exhale up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, almost there, guys. Eight, nine, 10. We finish this with crisscross. Bend the right knee, left elbow, one, and switch. Two, switch. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Bend the knees, roll up an inch, and roll back down. Oh, oh, Madonna. Good lifting effort, help us out. Now, let's do our heel touches. Ready, guys? Roll that up. Reach the arms up, and we're gonna touch the right heel and the left heel. Right, left, right, left. Stomach in, guys. So let that pelvic boot. Left, right, left, right, left. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come to the center, roll up an inch, and roll back down. You feel that burn?
Yeah.
Burn, baby, burn! Just going burn out! Bring the arms up, legs up. It's time for the V-ups, guys. And here we go, guys. Ready? And reaching up, hold it. And down. And two. And down. And three. And down. And four, and down. Maybe four more, and one, and down. We can do it. Two, and three. One more. Oh, you got it. And down. Ah, oh, goodness. We're almost done, guys. Let's go onto some planks. Y'all doing good? Y'all doing good? Okay, guys, here we go. Up on the hands, guys. Here we go. Right leg back, left leg back, hold it. Lifting up out of those arms. If you have wrist issues, you can always do this on your forearms. Stay there, guys. Bend the right knee down, and up. Left knee taps, up. Right knee taps again. Up, left knee taps. Now the right hip dips into the mat. Bring right hip up. Left hip dips. Left hip up. Right dips. Good, guys. And up. Left dips. Up, holding here. Stomach in. Pulling that navel in. Working that transverse abdominis. And knees down. And child's pose. We're almost there, guys. Let's come up on your forearms. Ready for some military crawl. Right leg back, left leg back. You're gonna bring the right knee into the side and put it back. Left knee and back. Right, back, left, back. Right, left. One more. Each side. And left, now hold it. Now if you want, here's the extra credit. Right arm up, left arm up. Right arm down, left arm down. Now left. Left arm up, right arm up. Left arm down, right arm down. We repeat the whole thing, right knee in. In and back. In and back. Two, three, four. Four, now we're gonna go up and down. Up, up, down. Down, left, up, up, down, down. Hold it here. Knees in, and child's pose. Last set, guys, side planks. So we're gonna go on the side. Put your left arm down. Let's split the legs, okay? And we're gonna go up on that forearm. You're gonna reach the right leg up, right arm to the ceiling, and look at the right arm, and hold it here. And we're holding here, stomach at the 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, lift those hips, 5, 4, 3, 2, and come all the way down, and switch to the other side. This is it, guys, last one. You can do it, you can do it. left hand. Lift the left hip, hips up a little. Hold it here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and come all the way down into a child's pose. And ladies and gentlemen, that was your ab workout for the day. I'd like to thank Nate, Rosie, Morgan, Jacob, Grace, and Rebecca for joining us today. Thank you so much, and kick your ass!